I don't think he's fit for office. I don't think he has the competence to carry out the job.
Is the president lying?
He is. And it's not the first time either.